I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Lita?
I want to go up there and end this myself. But I just feel like I don't have the stomach for it anymore.
Some people can run on vengeance forever, but not you. You're a leader. A hero. Just like Lars.
And you?
I'm not going up there for vengeance.
What are you going up there for?
I'm just cleaning up a mess.
Yep. That's my job.
Bye, Eddie.
How do we stop this, Ophelia?
One of us has to die.
Okay. I nominate the person who sold us out to the demons.
You're right. Better you than me.
Please, do not stop. You two have been having such an entertaining war.
I see you called in your boyfriend for help. Sikoria?
No, wait. Sikoria?
Sikoria? This girl, this sad human girl. Oh, you think she is the grand demon witch? The white-winged death? Ha ha ha! This soggy puppet couldn't hold a candle to Emperor Sikoria. The Emperor was our most fierce, our most bloodthirsty warrior. Oh, I'll admit I was pleased when she left our time, her throne unattended. But when she did not return, I mourned for her. I thought she had failed.
What are you talking about? She did fail. My father killed her, right? She's never coming back.
That's not exactly what your father did to her. The road can be a lonely place, don't you think? No, she succeeded in sending us a great wealth of secrets, not from the future, but from our past, through the vessel of her own child. Thank you, son of Sikoria, for completing your mother's mission, for teaching us the secrets of the Titans, and ensuring our rule over this land forever.
But you said...
That I smelled her blood in the temple. I did, just as I can smell it now. Coursing through your veins.
No way.
Imagine my relief when I found out it was just you and not Sikoria back to fight me for the throne. Why are you acting so surprised? You're wearing her shirt. You're wielding her axe. Now, we may finally crush this Black Tear rebellion forever. Starting like we did the last time. By tearing. It's hard.
Ophelia!
Oh, please. That was nothing compared to what you... into a little monster. Watch this. Get up, you! Glad now that your mother refused my advances all those years ago. Because at least I know you're not my son. There aren't many who can say that.
Lay wait!
With a smart one.
Okay, let me go finish it off. That one was for Lars.
Whatever victories your demon blood grants you will soon be unraveled by your human weakness. Come and see me when you grow a pair as big as your mother's.
Hope he's talking about horns.
Son of Sakoria, suckled by the dry teat of man. You are half so many things, I doubt any part of you is whole. Is there even a word for a creature such as you?
Yeah, I'm a roadie. I keep the trash off the stage.
Do you know how long it took to create a creature? Insects. Ants. Race will vanish from the earth. It will not fall. Beautiful, you are three.
decapitation!
I knew that wasn't the real you.
Tonight, we are here to celebrate a great man, a true hero, who fought by our side, who led us to freedom, who believed in us when no one else did. A man who should never be, who will never be forgotten.
When Lars Halford fell, the Corps seemed lost. But it survived, because there was another great warrior in our midst. Let us not forget the sacrifice and bravery of Leta Halford, everybody.
My brother saw goodness in people, even in people for whom I had nothing but suspicion. Now I hope that we can stand together. I hope we can all stand together for the honor of Bladehenge, for the freedom of its people, and for the glory of its metal!
Hey, man. You're missing the party.
Oh, yeah. You know, I'm more comfortable back here.
Yeah. Oh, here. I got something for you.
Aw, Mangus, you didn't have to give me. Hey, wait. This is my tour book.
Yeah, I swiped it.
And it seems you wrote on it.
Well, I wanted to leave you a little note, and then some of the other guys wanted to sign it for you.
Don't forget about us, man.
Dudes, I'm not going away. I just got a couple errands to run. I'll be right back.
You better. I'm not doing the loadout by myself.
You don't have to do the loadout at all. We're staying here for good.
The tour's over?
Yeah, man. Tour's over.
good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good. Keep someone else safe. Help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. If he's doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.
All right, now that business is over, just a couple other loose ends I'd like to tie up.